स्टैंडर्ड 10 एक्सरसाइज 4.3 सम नंबर 9। टू वाटर टैप्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सम फोकस। टू वाटर टैप्स टूगेदर कैन फिल अ टैंक इन 9 इंटीजर 3/8 आवर्स राइट। द टैप ऑफ लार्जर डायमीटर टेक्स 10 आवर लेस देन द स्मॉलर वन टू फिल द टैंक सेपरेटली। सी टू थिंग्स गिवन, इफ दे वर्क टूगेदर दे विल टेक 9 इंटीजर 3/8 एंड इफ सिंगली दे आर ऑपरेटिंग देन बिग टैंक विल टेक 10 hours less than the smaller tape, right? So let's assume time taken by larger tape is x hours. Time taken by smaller tape 10 more hours, smaller tape x plus 10 hours. Obviously, now therefore total time 10 x hours. So in one hour larger tap can fill 1/x tank, right? And smaller tap can fill 1/x plus 10, right? Now in total, in 1 hour, 1/x plus 1/x plus 10. In total, they will take 1/9 integer 3/8 part. 1/x plus 10. Now, 72 plus 3, 75/8. Therefore, 1/x plus 1/x plus 10 is equals to 8/75. Now take LCM, multiply x plus 10 plus x upon x into x plus 10, 8/75. X plus x, 2x. Plus 10, x into x, x square, plus 10 is equals to 8/75. Now cross multiply. 75 into 2x plus 10 is equals to 8 into x square plus 10. 75 to the 150x, 75 tens are 750. 8 into x square, 8x square, and 8 ones are 8 tens are 80. So 8x square plus 80x minus 150x minus 750. Plus 80 minus 150, that is minus 70x minus 750 is equals to 0. We can reduce by 2. So it will be 4x square minus 35x minus 375 is equals to 0. Now, 4 into 375, that is 1500. Now let's factorize all. 15 into 100, 3 into 5, 2 2s are 4, 4 5s are 20, 5s are 100. Right? Five fives are 25, five twos are 10, twos are 20, threes are 60. So 60 and 35 difference is 25, difference is 35. Right? So therefore, 4x square minus 60x plus 25x minus 1500 is equals to 0. 4x common. Sorry, 375. So 4x square, 4x common, x minus 15 plus 25 common, x minus 15 is equals to 0. 4x plus 25 is equals to 0, or x minus 15 is equals to 0. So 4x minus 25. 4x is equal to minus 25, x minus 25 by 4. X is equal to 15. Right? X is equal to 15. X is equal to 15. So, total hours taken by larger trapeze. 15. Right? Larger tape will take 15 hours and smaller tape will take 15 plus 10, 25 hours. Clear, everyone? Now, sum number 10. An express train takes 1 hour less than the passenger train to travel 132 kilometers. Let's take speed of passenger train is equals to x kilometer per hour. Speed of express train if the average speed of express train is 11 kilometer more than the passenger train. So it is x plus 11 kilometer per hour. Right? Now how much total distance traveled? It is 132 kilometer. So time by passenger train. Time is equals to speed upon, sorry, distance upon speed. Time by passenger train is the distance upon speed. T1. Distance 132 upon x and by express train T2 is 132 upon x plus 11. Right? 1 hour less. Express train taking 1 hour less. So T1 minus T2 time 1 minus time 2 is 1 hour. is 1 hour, right? Difference is 1 hour. So 132 upon x minus 132 upon x plus 11 is equals to 1 hour. Now let's solve it. 132 into x plus 11 minus 132 x upon x into x plus 11 is equals to 1. Now 132 x plus 132 into 11 1452 minus 132 x into x square plus 11 x is 1. Now plus minus cancel, so 1452 is equals to x square plus 11 x. 0 is equals to x square plus 11 x minus 1452. Now factorize 1452. 11 into 11 into 12. 11 into 11 into 12. 11 into 11 into 4 into 3. 11 4s are 44. 11 3s are 33. Difference is 11. So x square plus 44x minus 33x minus 1452. Now x common, x plus 44 minus 33 common, x plus 44 is equal. X minus 33 is equals to 0. X plus 44 is equals to 0. So x 33, x minus 44. So P dot passenger train 33 kilometer per hour, speed of express train is 44 kilometer per hour. Now question number 11. Sum of areas of two square is 468 meter square. For example, this is larger square, smaller square, right? So its side we assume x and y meter, right? X meter, y meter. Now area of large square x into x, that is x square, l into l, area of small square y into y, that is y square. Now x square plus y square, sum is 468. difference of their perimeter is 24 meter. Same way, now perimeter of large square is equals to x 4x, and perimeter of small square 4 into y, that is 4y. Now their difference is given in the question is 24, that is 4x minus 4y, 24, x minus y, 6 4 is a, therefore x minus 6 is equals to
y.
Now put the value of y, x minus 6, in this equation, first one. So x square plus y square, 468. Now in place of y square, put x minus 6 whole square, 468. So x square plus, now factorize first term square, x square, 2 into first term into last term, 12x, and 6 is 36, minus 468 is equals to 0. Now 2x square minus 12x,
minus
subtract 36,
432.
Yes, minus 432 is equals to 0. Now you can divide all by 2, right? So x square minus 6x minus 216 is equals to 0. Now factorize 216. Tuza 108, Tuza 54, Tuza 27, 3za 9, 3za 3, 3za 1, 3, 3za 9, 2za 18, 2, 2za 4, 3za 12, 18 minus 12, that is 6. So x common, x minus 18 plus 12 common, x minus 18 is equals to 0. X minus 12 is equals to 0. Sorry, x plus 12 equals to 0, or x minus 18, 0. X minus 12, x is equals to 18. Right? You got the side of 2 square. X 18. Therefore, y is equals to x minus 6. So 18 minus 6, that is
12.
So side of large square x is 18 meter, and side of small square
is equal to y
is equals to 12 meter.